we going, Jack?
Hey!
Hi!
Good morning, good evening, and good afternoon, wherever you
are. And good night.
It's actually nighttime right now, as you can. How's everyone going? I see we have zero viewers.
Yes,
how's everyone going?
Lisa, click on the.
How's everyone doing?
Oh, wait, I don't know why I just turned.
10 seconds? Oh, are they talking about.
Props.
By the way, guys,
well,
just a heads up.
No recording.
Just a heads up. I'm sick right now.
Wait, Dan, not the game.
Okay.
No, they can.
Hey, Dylan's here.
Can they?
Just a heads up. I'm sick right now. By the way. So, I might sound a little weird.
Look at Danny's
I'm not
hair.
Going there.
Turn around. Look at
Danny's hair. I need to know where I'm Wait, oh, there it is.
Look at her hair.
It's a hair bow.
Oh, I'm gonna go take muffins out of the oven really quick, so BRB.
Wow. Oh, so if Lori's watching, help Lori's watching. I just got your purity ring in the mail, and I'm wearing it, and I love it. Thank you.
Oh, by the way.
Wait, no, one more thing. If Nina is watching, Nina from the Netherlands, I made cupcakes today with your cupcake liners that you sent me. That was, like, one of the most clever things I've gotten in the fan mail, so thank you so much. For sending me cupcakes.
Oh,
and sprinkles. Sprinkles are amazing. Oh, I'm almost like out of the ones you gave me. So,
shout out to Daisy for sending me a shirt.
And by the way, this is not. Wait, no. This is not blood or something like that.
Neither.
It's an ink pad.
This.
An ink pad.
Yesterday we were cleaning our room, like deep cleaning it. Wait, where did the stamp come from?
Ew, my.
Literally, we all cleaned for 6 hours.
Yeah,
yesterday.
We cleaned
plus,
our rooms. And Lauren attacked Danny with a stamp.
No, she
a
attacked
stamp?
Me.
No, an ink pad. First,
no,
she attacked
no.
me. Then, no, it was on the floor. So Lauren, like, stepped on it or something. Then she started attacking me and she put it on, like, 4 times. Then I jumped on her and started putting it on her, so.
Yeah, but she.
Hi, Priscilla. I see you on Twitter.
By the way, if you want to ask questions, then tweet us with hashtag Cimorelli Chat.
Yes,
Lisa is on the laptop.
Yeah, Lisa's searching Cimorelli Chat on Twitter, so do hashtag Cimorelli Chat, and then we will find your question.
Yes.
And be glad to answer.
And you can tweet at us
at
Cimorelli Band.
Yes.
Someone has my shirt. Cool.
Okay, one sec. I need to make this so it's easy. Put the computer to sleep, put the display to sleep, and it was active.
I'm tweeting.
Lisa's going to get us some questions in about a couple of weeks.
Yeah.
There we go. Never.
Excuse them.
I just had to change that.
Okay, stand back.
Excuse them.
Except for the muffins aren't
done yet, unfortunately.
Why are you making muffins?
Ireland
loves. We love Ireland. There we go.
Wait, Ireland loves Ireland.
Let me be right back.
Danny, how did you do your hair? Oh, she's like,
what?
I need a chair.
Danny's getting a chair.
Okay.
So,
any questions, Lisa?
Yeah, Lisa,
I
just
know.
Ran away.
Guys,
you were the
right
okay, so, what are your favorite candies? From Jasmine.
Sour Patch Kids.
Symphony.
But no, wait.
Watermelon one.
Symphony Chocolate.
I'm back.
Hershey Chocolate.
If you haven't seen my Twitter before,
Sour Patch.
If you haven't seen my Twitter before, my favorite candy is gummy worms.
You can't sit in front of me. And then you can't
Danny or
strange.
Here's
that's
the fact.
Not gonna work. You have to
Danny,
behind me. Danny
no,
gets
no,
gummy
no, no, no.
Worms.
I need to sit
okay. Danny gets gummy worms so often that the guy at the grocery store says, "Oh, any gummy worms today?"
She's no, he said, "No gummy worms today."
Yeah, well, big difference, Danny. One word.
Danny, you're
listening.
Let's put Danny.
In between Lisa and Amy. In between
Lisa and Amy. How does that work?
Because there's a space right here.
Excuse us while we try
so,
to raise chairs.
In your head
right there.
Hey, Ashley Noble asks, what kind of muffins did you make?
I made vegan blueberry banana muffins.
Oh, I want
them. But they're actually going to be good.
And she's not actually vegan.
Do you want to know why we're eating vegan muffins? Well, me eating vegan.
Wait, we aren't eating muffins.
No, why we've been eating. Hey, no one knows this. Let me just restart. Christine and I are doing an elimination diet, which means you cut out most foods for like a couple weeks, so you only have like these. Very minimal, very like simple foods that are supposed to not be allergy causing, and then you add foods back in like after a couple weeks, and then figure out what gives you like an allergic reaction. So Christina and I have been eating like vegan, but with chicken and fish for like a long time, 3 weeks. So we've been making a lot of vegan things, and we've been eating a lot of dates and bananas. So shout out to any vegans out there.
But I actually a lot of stuff is good.
Yeah, we made a lot of good stuff.
muffins.
No sugar. I haven't had sugar. How many weeks? Almost 3 weeks.
Yeah.
No sugar, no dairy, no meat.
Oh, Alicia Cimorelli at LoveXAlicia asks, what are you guys doing for Halloween this year?
Oh,
no clue.
Oh, I'm going to be a vampire.
Wait, someone just said, you don't need a diet. The diet's to figure out if you're allergic to food.
It's not like a weight loss diet.
Yeah, diet's kind of a weird.
Okay, so no one in this room knows who what they're gonna be except for me.
No,
yeah,
okay,
exactly.
Okay, we're gonna go oldest to youngest. Just say what you're thinking of being or whatever.
Yeah.
Okay, I am not thinking of anything yet.
Wait,
but
you're considering being kissed with us, right? Considering.
But well, Nick's probably gonna be here on Halloween, so
oh my gosh,
I might try to incorporate that into. Oh my gosh.
Okay,
Nick is her boyfriend for all of you non-knowers out there.
Catherine.
Oh, hey, okay, so I have a really good idea for a costume. Has anyone seen the last Friday Night video? There's a character in it that Katy Perry plays called Kathy Beth Terry, and that's what I'm probably going to be for Halloween. Or an angel, but not like a boring angel, like a cool angel that has like a giant white poofy dress that I'm going to buy at a thrift store and like buy a bunch of accessories, so yeah.
Lisa? I'm thinking of being kissed, you know, people with the black and white faces, with like anyone who's willing to meet with me or just by
I'm
myself.
Like, I'll do it.
No. None of the three fat rats. It has to be someone older, so like,
oh.
Yeah, it's okay. It's nothing personal. It's
wait, three fat rats? Hello, the three fat rats are Danny, Lauren, and Amy, and then the three blind mice are Christina, Catherine, and Lisa.
Wait, well, I thought you guys were three fat rats. We're something else.
No, no. The three blind mice are the oldest, the three fat rats are the youngest. Anyway.
Also, Kristen Neo 10? I know who you are, but I don't really know how to say that. So, Christina, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you hate mayonnaise and hot dogs? Hot dogs? Nah, sometimes I like them, actually. Mayonnaise? 10. 11.
Yeah.
12.
All
800.
All of us hate mayonnaise.
Yeah.
Well,
back to Halloween costume.
Oh, wait. Live while I'm young, T.D. Andrea says, say hi to Italy.
I'm gonna take them up.
Hi, Italy. We love you.
Hi, Italy.
So, back to Halloween costumes. I'm thinking of being...
Costume?
Yeah, my hair is past my belly button. It's really long. Okay, so...
My hair.
I don't know what I'm saying. I'm thinking of being kissed. A medieval princess, or something that has a blonde wig. It might be fun to have blonde hair. I don't really know yet. Amy?
I don't know. I have no idea yet.
Anybody have ideas for Amy?
No.
Amy talks.
I don't know if I want. I might want to do something with the black dress that Kevin has that has a bunch of lace, so it looks like Halloweenish.
Okay. Okay. Amy has a black lacy dress that I bought. And
that's you have a black
no, I have it, but Amy might use it. She wants to know what she should be. If anyone has any ideas for like a black kind of like, it kind of reminds us of like Spiderella or like,
or
witch,
like a witch
or something.
Or something. But not one of those two. There's got to be something else. People.
Okay, well, Lori?
I may have either being like thing one and thing two with somebody, I don't know who. Or Mario and Luigi with somebody.
I want to be Mario
and
Luigi. I can have a mustache.
You said you would be a vampire. Or I want to be. I found this really cool Snow White costume that I liked, but I don't know if I want to do that. Or Cleopatra.
Okay, okay. Guys, someone just said
they
can't hear.
I am going to be.
Oh, yeah. We are going to talk louder.
No, but I was thinking either something with a mustache.
Like Mario and Luigi or something like that.
Or my main choice right now is just a vampire. I'm just going to be boring and be a vampire because I want to have temporary red hair. That's why.
Okay.
Yeah.
So,
next question.
Wait, what was it? I'll find it. Back from France. Shout out to France.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe someone
needs to
be a taco friend. Wait.
Nah.
Yes. At Yeah, Matt says, are you planning to go to Europe?
Yes.
One
day.
All those people in Italy, we are learning Italian this year, and it's pretty fun.
Yeah.
At Maddie_ClaireDice says, I hate mayonnaise, or whatever, but if you were a unicorn, what would your name be?
Oh.
Oldest youngest. Oldest youngest.
I don't know.
Mine would be Pink Sparkle.
Mine would be,
Bartholomew.
Mine would be... Robin Egg.
What?
Amy?
Okay.
I don't know. Come back to me. I think.
Lauren?
I don't know. Unicorn?
I would be.
Oh, wait, I just
Oh, I forgot about it. Oh, marshmallow. Oh, I forgot. I had one.
Okay.
Clearly, we're all good at answering
questions. Okay, next. I have two questions right here. Kiki at Cimorelli Mania said, if someone randomly went up to you and asked you to sing them a cover, would you be able to do any of your covers on the spot?
Hi, Kiki.
Been there, done that.
We were on the plane. No, any of them, not all of them. We were on the plane back from New York, and we'd been talking to the flight attendant and people around us for, like, the whole trip. We told them we were, like, in a band or whatever.
Which was 6 hours.
Yeah, we were getting off, and they were like, wait, can you guys sing something for us? Like, we want to hear. So then we just, like, sing. But, yeah, it was on the spot.
It was really fun.
Well,
because the thing is, guys, before YouTube, yes, I know everyone thinks we were born the day we went on YouTube, no, I'm just kidding. before YouTube, then we used to always sing for people, like, just randomly, like, in Christmas choir and, like, at our grandma's, like, senior centers and stuff like that. The ones that she works at. So, we would do a lot of singing for random people, so we're pretty good at just, like, busting out and stuff.
Yeah, guys, if you look at the microphone right there, then it's, like, really low when I'm talking, and now it's, like, in the middle.
It's already low!
Okay,
yeah,
at Trina Color Life says, your celeb crush, / favorite BTR member. And all of you who live under a rock, BTR is big time rock.
Okay. Ready to see go.
Hey, I don't have a celebrity crush, I have boyfriend. Favorite BTR member? Can't pick Fave. They're all awesome.
I don't have a
I don't like picking favorites.
I don't have a celebrity crush, and I don't have a boyfriend. And
no, we didn't think we have a boyfriend.
No, I'm just saying.
Okay.
And I don't want one. And I love Kendall. Like, I think we're meant to be best friends.
Literally.
Oh.
We're meant to be best friends.
I was just thinking about this.
Chris Hemsworth.
Chris Hemsworth is married, but he's kind of a celebrity crush. Can't help it. He's just so manly. And then, favorite Big Time Rush member,
Kendall is cute!
Not ugly. When Kendall's on screen, Kendall's my favorite. When Logan's on screen, Logan's my favorite. When Carlos is on,
they're all so funny.
They're all, and when James is on, he's my favorite. It just depends on
who. Let me just say, we were watching a bunch of Big Time Rush videos, and Lisa walked in, and she was just like, and she was crying. But anyway,
we are very bad.
Hey, Lisa, we have to finish.
Amy?
I would like to say, probably Tim Tebow, pretty much manliest man there ever could be, and, favorite Big Time Rush member would have to be, I am talking louder!
No, you're not!
Probably, like, I like them all, so I'm gonna have to go with all of them.
Wow.
That's a first.
Lauren Dean.
Everyone copy.
I don't really know who my celebrity crush is. I only have one, sorry. And I don't know who my favorite is.
Danny?
Big Time Rush and Big Time Rush.
Hi, come watching.
That's
my
celebrity crush.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then the second one is just all of them.
Yeah. Oh, at Vero Salvo, I don't really know how you say that, says, Lisa, are you sure that you and Rebecca Black are not sisters? Ha ha. Actually, we are sisters. So, I'm pretty sure of that.
She's in the closet. She hides
cousin.
Her away. She's
no, we're sisters. We met her on, we saw her on the pink carpet at Teen Choice Awards, and we were like, twins.
But they don't really look that much alike. Like, in life.
Everybody needs to talk
about it. They don't really look that much alike.
Okay.
Wait, John Clements.
Oh, my God. Oh, Stephanie BMS, we've all talked to you before. Hi.
Hi, Stephanie.
We met her, didn't you? Didn't
happy birthday to at Golo.
Sure.
Shout out to Jonathan, our lovely moderator.
And Dylan.
Are your biggest fan.
She is a great lady.
And Dylan.
It's weird that the parents named their daughter Jonathan, but we accept
you. Multiple
people. Thank you, John.
Hey. Multiple
great
people
girl.
Named Astrid have asked for a shout out. Different people named Astrid. Weird. So, shout out to all the Astrids of the world. And happy birthday to Astrid, who has a birthday in 3 days.
October 9th.
Happy birthday, Astrid.
That's
we love
that's
you.
Our uncle, that's Astrid, our uncle's birthday.
Rosemary something.
LOL.
What are your favorite songs of the moment? Wait, who said that? Oh.
Jonathan is a woman? Wow.
Alistar.
Sorry to let that one happen.
Alistar, similarly, I don't know how you say that.
Yeah,
what is your favorite
song
in the moment? Old youngest, go.
What?
Favorite song, go.
Right now?
Oh, ooh, Blake Lively over.
Blake Shelton.
Blake Lively. Blake Lively doesn't have a song.
Okay. Catherine. That's me. Lightning and Gold by Frank and Daryl.
I love that song.
Oh, me.
Because I'm older than you.
No, you're not.
This is not a new song, but Catherine recently, unearthed this song, I guess, so. Carolina by Lady Danville. I love that song. Wait, no one can hear me!
Wait, they said I'm wearing earphones. Ouch.
You're what?
That means so it's really loud if you're doing that.
I think, okay, Jonathan, you. Lovely lady, there's some disconnection between some people.
How is Jonathan going to moderate? He has to spend the rest of the chat convincing people he's a man.
No, Jonathan Clements, not Jonathan. Okay, anyway.
No, I didn't say that.
Yeah, Jonathan. Anyway. We play Carolina by Lady Danville.
I enjoy...
What?
The sound is so mute and I'm on volume.
Sorry.
But that person said we're too loud.
Is there any way we can, move the computer forward or something?
Someone said I'm wearing...
Yeah, no, because then we have to move back.
Yeah, we're all on the forward. It's fine.
We're fine.
Okay, better or worse, people?
Okay, everyone tell us if you can hear us, if we're too loud or too quiet.
Okay, let's finish this question.
Okay, everyone,
Amy, favorite song of the moment.
I'm trying to say something. Type in too loud or too quiet right now so we can see. Ready? I'm talking. How is it? Good? Good? Okay, so some people say soft, some people say loud, some people say fine. So we'll just stay here.
I can hear you. Fine. Fine. Good. Okay. Good. Too quiet.
I don't know. I like Window Down. I like Dear God by...
Pick one, that's good.
Avenged Sevenfold.
Okay. My favorite song right now, probably Back to You by Cody Simpson. Ooh, I'm too quiet. My favorite song right now is probably Back to You by Cody Simpson. Is that loud enough?
Danny, okay, go. I have my pod right now, and basically it's just... I have three favorite songs. Barely Loving You, Frank and Daryl. Windows Down, Big Time Rush, and Warrior by...
Warrior, that's a good one.
Love that song.
Me and Baby Moore sometimes share the same taste. Okay, @RubyRue12 says, what is your favorite thing?
Riley.
What is your favorite thing about fall?
Okay.
Pumpkin patch.
Everything.
Just pick one thing.
Fall.
Go.
Fall baking.
Baking. Yes, baking. Agree. Amy?
I'm not pumpkin flavored
stuff.
Favorite thing about fall is probably the crisp weather or the Friday night football games that I used to go to.
Or Monster House.
Yeah, watching Monster House.
I like the clothing that you get to wear because it's always way more classy than summer.
Yes.
Okay?
Everyone's not walking around, hanging out in the world.
Lauren?
Lauren?
I already said.
What? Okay, fine.
Wow.
I like decorating. For various holidays.
Danny decorated our house for Halloween.
Or I think that louder.
Well, two things.
Danny decorated our house for Halloween.
It looks really good. It gave me in the Halloween mood.
Danny is a craft. Lover. Let me think about
crafty person.
A craft lover.
A craft.
Hi, Giovanni.
I do like to do crafts.
Oh, someone has the same birthday as me. Shout out to you.
And fall baking. Okay, I love to bake.
@random631 says, who sat next to who on the plane? Isn't it whom?
We have three flights. I sat in the middle of...
Let's just go on the plane.
Amy
on the way back.
Amy on the way
back.
I sat next to two Australian women, Aussies, and they were telling me all about the Hemsworth brothers. The clothes that they buy, and how in New York and America in general, the plates are so much bigger, and you can get so much more food for so cheap. I don't even know if that was a good accent.
Okay.
Lena and I sat next to each other. And
our mom was on the other side, so I was stuck in the middle.
That's not right.
I was on the end.
They can hear us.
And
you're
I was sitting
obsessive.
The row, okay, you. The row next to me had some three pretty awesome people.
And
I was also sitting next to Amy. Yeah, I was stuck on the end. That's not the island, so I had to climb over Danny and Lauren, which was not very fun. I don't like airplanes because I feel like first you go up in the air and you're like, oh my gosh, it's so pretty, and then you're like, oh my gosh, we're all gonna die. It's not fun.
The flight back was really fun because A, I was sitting next to some awesome people. B, the flight attendant was really nice. She called us her homies
and gave us free Pringles.
C,
see, there was a TV on the back of the chair in front of you. So on the screen, you can play. The only free game that there was in-flight trivia. So me and Lauren and everyone in the back of the plane, we were like 43. So everyone in the whole back of the plane was like playing that game, and it was so funny. This gold.
Yeah. Lisa, you look like Snooki.
Aoife James.
Hi.
You know what? Snooki is a beautiful woman. So thank you. Yeah, and she has a beautiful baby. Wait, question. Did anyone recognize you in New York when you were filming? And did people look at you like you were crazy? From @Jonah_BS.
Absolutely.
Yes, we got recognized a bajillion times.
And
so
everyone
awesome.
Was staring at us the entire time
like, what are they doing? I was like, really? We're not even wearing like that crazy of stuff. And we're not doing, well, okay, we're just filming, so it's interesting. But like, there were people wearing weird stuff like everywhere you turn. So I don't know why.
Yeah. Another thing, just to re-say, if you want to ask us a question, tweet @CimorelliBand with #CimorelliChat.
You can just tweet in general with #CimorelliChat because
yeah.
I'm reading those right now.
#CimorelliChat.
Kayla Wesley, hi. And I would like to say that I was running around New York wearing a helmet, so that was a little odd.
I got stared at more than Amy because I was wearing a
wasn't that weird.
But Maddie B was wearing a bright green tuxedo, okay?
Hey, but I was wearing a helmet. It was weird.
Amy, just go.
Okay.
Well, safety first.
Safety.
Get off it, the police.
You guys are weenies, by the way.
Yeah.
Make yourself a day in case.
I'm really hot.
Hey, Kath. Felly. I don't know.
Oh, someone has a favorite baby, Catherine.
Kamachi Ann, we love you.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, Kamachi Ann, the scrapbook you sent is in my room.
Yeah,
loving
in my
it.
Room, too.
Loving
well,
it.
Not her.
Loving it. Oh, @Haiti Cimorelli,
hi,
said, how does it feel having a million subscribers on YouTube?
Amazing!
Woo! Party time!
It's kind of like one of those things where it's been building up to it for so long. Like, when you hit 100,000 subscribers, it was like, what do we do? It was like, oh my gosh! And then, like, you get more used to it each time it happens. So this one is, like, such a huge deal that I keep, like, it's like, all of a sudden you're not at 900,000 or whatever, you're at a million. Like, it keeps, like, replaying my brain, like, real? Because someone just showed us a tweet from, like, 3 years ago. It was like, oh my gosh! 50 subscribers away from 1,000 subscribers. Is this a dream? And we were like so excited.
Who did that? That was me.
And I was like, wow, this has changed so much. I can't believe how many people are like watching us now. It really is amazing. And my hair looks so weird right now.
Another thing. If you people decorate your house for Halloween, please send me a picture if and when you do, because I want to get some more ideas because I'm not done yet.
Yeah. Alice Donsworth?
I just realized we're supposed to do. I was gonna do a napkin shout out. Remember?
Oh,
Whatever. It's a paper. That was an napkin shout out to Alice.
Yeah.
Hey, Alice.
Oh, in case someone just said something about Kathy McCaskath, which is my alter ego. And if you're wondering where that came from, one day I was writing my name in my sock bag, and then I decided to just go with Kathy McCaskath, but I just called it Kathy McSee. So it's kind of like, you know, just like another version of
very
interesting. Shout out to Emily.
Yay. At the chart show, if you were rushed out of your house, what would be the item you would make sure that you had to have?
Wait, so like save, like you could only save one thing?
I would make sure I was wearing clothing.
Same here.
No, but if you were wearing clothing,
I would save the box of stuff that I have from Nick and the journal that I wrote, like, every time we hung out, because I can't even remember all those things that I wrote in there, and they're very valuable.
I would probably grab my stack of journals that's in my bed.
I would grab my Libra box. It has, like, all the poems I've ever written, and, like, pictures from when I was little, and, like, my stuff from my grandma, and, like, movie tickets that I've collected, and just all this random stuff.
If I was rushed out of the house, I would grab the large crate under my bed.
Wait, guys, @SimSwag, with 3 G's, says, I can't die peacefully before I know the colors of your toothbrushes.
Wait,
mine's green
only
now.
The youngest.
Okay, mine's green, which is disgusting, I prefer to only have pink toothbrushes.
Okay, Christina's purple. Count purple.
Always purple.
Mine is green. I want to get a blue one, though.
Blue, I win.
Okay, it used to be, so Christina and I share basically one sink, but
and me.
Wait, we do?
Yeah. But you,
you guys
it
don't
used
share
to be,
that
yes,
thing.
I don't even know
be,
you use my thing.
Guys, we have
it's not yours.
It used to be that no. I had a green toothbrush and she had a pink one, but then somehow it switched. Now she has a green toothbrush and I have a pink one.
Oh, terrible.
I have a purple one, but I store my toothbrush so no one gets confused in the little thing that no one looks at or goes into, so our toothbrushes don't get confused, like Catherine. The same color.
You
know.
Wait, you used my toothbrush.
Shout out to Emily and Caitlin.
Danny, how did you get so tall? You're almost up to Lisa.
People thought I was going to say that you and me share a toothbrush. Creepy.
Yeah, Laura and I share a sink.
And me.
Danny, how did you get so tall?
She grew.
Guys, at Sim Squad says, shout out to Narnia?
For Narnia.
Hey guys, if you have any questions, again, tweet us with the hashtag Cimorelli chat and we will be glad to answer anything else.
Yeah, you gotta get the hard hitting question.
Does everyone know what a hashtag is?
Like Faye's VTR song. That was a great one.
Okay, at Lolo underscore Bieber says, who's hotter, Justin Bieber or Zayn Malik?
Well,
we would have to get a thermometer to determine that.
Yeah.
And
we need to come in contact with them, so good luck.
Good luck.
To ourselves? Okay, next question.
Who is taller, Laura Christina?
At Cimorelli, my love.
Bunch of bed pass.
Will you ever come to Israel?
Yeah.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah.
Everyone say happy birthday, Abigail, on three. 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday, Abigail!
Oh, I see a question from Lynn. She says, what are those awesome headphones in the video? Let's see. Well, those would be this.
Boom phone!
Yeah!
It's a boom phone?
Oh,
I have a phone.
Right next to
you.
Oh,
take this.
Hey,
don't keep talking.
So, please holding boom
phones.
We're in our video, which is, we are never, ever, ever
getting back together.
Nadine, however you say that, I love you too. Nate, so does Amy, and so do y'all.
Yay, Victoria, I'm glad we have the same birthday. That is awesome. March 4th is a great day.
Make them light up. Wait, ready? This is when they're off, and then you turn them on.
Fancy. So you can listen to it by yourself, and then you can turn on the boombox and share it with your friends.
No, do windows down, Lisa.
Okay, hold on.
No, just
keep talking, guys. No, we're waiting.
Anyway,
my birthday is on March 3rd. Not mine. I just read that.
Everybody knows that I want you.
Jillian Jensen is watching this?
She is.
Hi.
If that's true, then we would like to say hi.
We love you.
Guys, Melbourne.
Hi, Melbourne.
Hi, okay, I was acting as an Australian girl on the plane. So I sound more like an idiot when I say Melbourne or Melbourne. And she said, probably Melbourne.
And then that dude in front of us was like, wait, you don't say Melbourne? Why wouldn't you say that?
Dude.
From
Zim Fam Boston missed a hockey game and a basketball tournament for this.
Oh,
thank you. We love you. Yeah, Jillian just
she is watching.
Jillian Jensen just got me. Just tweeted hashtag Cimorelli chat.
Oh,
we love you, Jillian.
Okay,
love
so
that,
then she actually is watching.
Good luck.
Thank you,
kay.
Jillian.
We all wept and wept.
Catherine
watched.
Is very
you
emotional.
Were not there. Okay, I watched Jillian's thing by myself because I missed it.
Yeah, me too.
And then this lady from my church who didn't even know that you knew who we were put it on my wall. And then I like watched it and then I was like, ah!
I sat alone
I was, like,
in a dark room and watched it and I was like,
yeah, I was so overcome by emotions. I felt like they were, I felt like the way they did it
and
was like,
guys,
so
anti-bullying month, so it's perfect.
Yes.
Yay for that.
Shout out to Melissa from
from Australia. Australia. So here's a question for you guys. What are you doing to prepare for Halloween and get in the fall mood?
Yeah, what's everyone doing this fun?
Once again, send me pictures of your decorations.
And how cold is it where you are, or hot?
Because it's hot.
Tweet me.
So tell us about the weather and tell us what you're doing.
Yeah.
Is it raining anywhere? Because I want it to be raining, but it's sunny.
Shout out to Victoria from Denmark and Aaron from Illinois.
Aw, we love you guys.
Lauren,
you
know
Nina's not coming back.
Ooh.
So, what's everyone doing?
Nothing.
Nina's not coming back.
Wait, who?
Guys,
Nina.
The Earth just shattered.
Nina is not on the season 3 of House of Anubis.
How is
wait,
she?
Wait, I'm trying to read people.
You guys!
SimFam2102, I think it was. Wait, what did she just say?
I forgot. Season.
She said, what do you do if your ex-boyfriend is at the same school as you? You surgically implant a magnet in him, and then you implant a magnet in you that, like, repel, so then you, like, can't.
And then you're in the same class.
I think if you're having a problem, just write him a polite note that says, please do not talk to me from your name.
And bring a giant fly swatter.
Just put a bag on your head.
Do you guys have any advice questions? Because those can have
longer. Yeah, we love giving advice.
Yeah. We all talk a lot.
Okay.
Woohoo!
Nina cannot not come back on us.
I know.
It's not okay.
Wait, guys. At GodGirlGURL14 said, hashtag Cimorelli chat, today I'm going to help my mom make homemade apple pie.
Whoa.
Well, I'm not helping my mom, but I'm making apple pie today.
Guys,
wait,
Lisa is baking.
Why?
Today. Because we have like 30 apples, and I'm the only person in our house who eats apples.
No, I have one.
So gross.
I eat apples every day.
Lisa's been craving.
It's okay, Lisa. Just
can we make
anyway.
A berry one tomorrow and an apple pie? And I'm like, okay, we're making apple pie today.
Yay for pie! I made one with my grandma once. Alex and I, we peeled all the apples, and our grandma taught us how to make it.
Do you do gymnastics? Yes, I can do a backflip on the trampoline.
I can't. I want to learn.
I can.
Nina's watching me.
Wait,
from the Netherlands.
Cimorelli,
my idol.
Okay, I hope Nina was watching from the beginning.
Pause game at TommyB11TWO3 says, it's getting chilly here in Norway. Hashtag Cimorelli chat. So I clicked on his profile and followed him, and he's not following us. Just kidding. But
please.
Yeah, follow us around everywhere. First. And, jealous. It's kind of cooling down. It's now in, like, the 70s.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know what that is in Celsius, but it's really not cooling down.
Wait, no.
Oh, you subtract, like, 55 and
no,
divide
you subtract
by
35
and
times
by
5.5? No, 0.5.
0.5.
Wait, why can't
we? What? You subtract a number and then.
Wait, everyone's like, where'd you go?
66
or something. They're gone.
I don't see you.
What happened?
Shot by Lisa. Oh, I love.
Can you see us? If you can see us, please tell us what you can see.
Say pickle! Okay,
wait. If you can see us, say pickle. Go.
Ready, go.
You are still here.
Okay, here we go. At SimFam_Macer, shout out to Megan and Liz, 23 says, just imagine Amy's name was George, LOL.
What?
Yeah, let's imagine that.
Good old George.
Okay.
I can see it.
Can I just shout out to Ghostwhisper really quick?
Hey, shout out to that person who woke up at 3 a.m. for the podcast.
Yeah. Shout out to everyone in the Philippines watching right now who's up at like 3 a.m. or whatever time it is watching. You guys are awesome.
Guys.
And everyone who's up really.
Thank you, Dylan, for moderating.
Oh, wait. Speaking of pickle. One time I made that status thing on Facebook, on our Facebook, and I do a lot of statuses on our Facebook, but guess what?
She never says guess from Christina.
Okay, but I don't say who it's from, so then I say guess, and guess what? You always think it's Lisa or Danny when I do a status.
Yeah, Christina's actually quite a status in your spare time.
Christina has a really high.
So you gotta brush up on your
guessing
skills.
Christina and Danny are like totally opposite but totally similar at the same time.
Oh,
at GraceRenee13 says, who has boyfriends? I have boyfriends.
She has a club.
It depends
She's
on the
lying.
Day. It depends on the day of the week.
She does have a boyfriend.
Yeah. Right. No. So, shout out to Emma from Denmark. Guys, you can get questions from there.
There's no
tickle.
Guys, ask us questions. Come on.
Oh, it's cold. Okay, at K Maria Den. It's cold in the UK. Come to the UK.
Thank you,
tickle. We'd love to come to the UK.
Lisa, tell people about your SpongeBob shirt. Did you ever see it?
What?
Yeah, guys, amazing. Ask as many questions as you want.
Have
on
Lauren.
Cimorelli chat.
Have Lauren didn't
hashtag.
Ever love the same boy.
Well, tell us, Lauren. Give us deets.
Well, one time, my.
Ooh, I hear silence.
Lauren's like, get out, creep.
One time, big time rush happened.
And then
oh,
yeah.
The wow. No, oh, wait. At underscore, like, MLLE Lovato, I don't know if that's MLLE, might be MILE, okay. Says, do you like Demi Lovato, favorite song? Basically, we love Demi Lovato, and it's so awesome that she's, like, setting a good example and, like, making such good choices.
Shh, that's our mom. We're
so,
laughing at something our mom.
We really like Demi Lovato, and we totally support what she stands for.
Death.
And what's your favorite Demi Lovato song? We used to listen to, like, her old album
her
on the way
old
to school.
Stuff,
remember
yeah.
We listened to, like, Trainwreck? And,
nice.
What is everything?
And wait, what's the one?
The middle.
You're behind enemy lines.
And the middle.
Okay, what's
that
your Demi Lovato song? Each person has, like, 5 seconds.
Okay, I love her old
just,
stuff.
Just answer.
No, Christina, go.
No.
Skyscraper
probably. That's like a really dumb answer.
Wow, copycat.
Cat.
Oh, maybe Got Dynamite.
I have had Behind Enemy Lines on my iPod for like 4 years, and it's never gotten deleted, so I'm thinking that's probably my favorite. I think my favorite is actually Unbroken. Even though I like never listened to it, I really like that song.
I like a lot of her songs. It's gonna take a second. Like Behind Enemy Lines, Get Back, that one she did with the Jonas Brothers, just because the melody is amazing. And
right.
Oh, so
one
many.
In the same.
Yes, because that melody just makes me so happy.
So guys, we're gonna wrap this up in a minute. So I even have
any last
words.
Shout out to Kenya.
Oh, let me just say
Kenya?
Pamela.
That Leave It on the Line song.
Oh, everyone's saying who is Pamela? In
okay, explain.
Ever getting back together? Okay, that's not a person. We wouldn't actually call a person out.
So awkward.
And be like jealous. It's actually something that just means nothing really. So it's just a phrase. Calvin saw in like a magazine and said like jealous much Pamela, and then started saying it for some reason. Somebody just said it.
Yeah, it's not an actual person.
It's just like saying jealous much.
By the way, guys, that Leave It on the Line song reminds me of waking up really early in the morning because we used to visit our friend's house and back in NorCal, and she had her mom, her parents set like an alarm. She had like speakers in her room. So they set an alarm with that song and a bunch of validated songs.
It would go off at 6 in the morning.
Yeah,
every day is the week.
6 in the morning. So every time we visit, we would wake up at 6 in the morning. That song would be gone. We would always be like, up. Who's going to get up and turn it off? So every time I hear that, I'm like, oh my gosh, someone turned it off.
I love that song. The melody makes me so happy.
Shout out to Teresa from Germany.
Do you guys watch Miranda Sings?
Yes. She's very funny. Wait, I'm not even saying this. Shout out to Z-E-I-N-A-B from
Lebanon. Yeah,
yeah,
we shouted out to her in our white lady.
My fingers. What?
Oh, yeah, we did.
Honor.
Oh, you guys. Oh, get up.
Okay, sorry.
Okay, oh.
They're ignoring my question.
Ahmed.
Apparently not.
Keshta? I don't know how I say that. What was the most embarrassing thing that ever happened to you?
Do we have to get into this? Like,
just
I don't
give
know.
A quick recall.
I don't have any embarrassing
guys,
moments.
We always get the same stories. But
I don't really remember anything embarrassing. I do get embarrassed kind of easily.
Heather, what about, like,
I get over
you
it. When
do
you're singing really loud and stop looking at people, like...
No, a lot of times Lisa and I... Wait, did this happen to you, Lisa?
Yeah,
or is this the same
thing?
We'll be singing in a public bathroom, and
it's
like,
not me.
Okay, I was singing really loud in the bathroom at,
wait,
like, Ralph.
I'll say, because I was... Okay. Okay. We were in the bathroom at Ralph's, if you don't know, there's a grocery store, and Lisa was singing, what were you singing?
Some, like, Eric Dawkins song.
Something, like, kind of, like, R&B-ish, really loud, and then I was in there, too, and then I saw this other lady walk in the stall next to me, and I was like, oh, there's someone else in here, and I was thinking of, like, hinting, like, so, Lisa, or something, but then I was like, no, I'm just not gonna say anything. Then I got out of the bathroom, and I was, like, waiting, like, washing my hands, and then I was like, oh, I can't wait for Lisa to come out, because the girl was still in there, so then Lisa came out, and the girl was still in there. Lisa was still singing really loud.
Oh, my
and
gosh!
And then the girl came out, and Lisa had no clue, but I was just waiting. I was just laughing, but she's like, what are you laughing at? And then this girl comes out, and then Lisa's singing really loud, like,
and
then
like,
she, like, trails off.
I kept singing, though, because I didn't want to, like, just stop.
She just trails
like,
off, just was like,
I was like,
really quietly, and I was dying.
It was pretty bad.
Good time. Yeah. Sister of the Year award goes to Christina. Thank you. That's from Jay May. Yes, true. True statement.
Something like that happened to me, but it wasn't really me. Someone had a cabin or Amy was singing in the bathroom.
Cabin.
And I think it was cabin. Well, you don't know the story. You're not there. And then,
I don't
sing in the bathroom. Other person was right next to us. They just walked in the next stall. So I was trying to, like, kick Catherine's leg and tell her to, like, stop. Maybe it was Amy.
It's
I tried
not
to kick her leg and
tell
her to stop singing, but they didn't get the message, and I kept singing, and it was so awkward.
I feel like that happens a lot to Catherine, where she's randomly singing, like, some old man walks in or something, she doesn't realize
a
it.
A lot.
And she's like,
no, old men don't walk into the
bathroom. No, not in the bathroom.
I don't really care if I'm singing in a public place, but in a bathroom it's awkward because you're so confined. You're just like, oh.
Catherine sings at the grocery store.
Catherine's known for
singing
in the bathroom.
My mom always goes like, Catherine, keep it down.
Yeah, Catherine loves to sing really, really loud.
No, it's not even that loud. Okay, I think I have something wrong with my ears.
And it's kind of.
Yeah, you do. You turn off
our mom gets really embarrassed by it. She tries to, like, get away
from
it.
Yeah.
In the grocery store.
Shout out to @insanesimfan from Thailand, who thinks she is invisible to us.
She's not.
You can't see you.
Right now, I'm really craving hot, spicy chicken wings. Oh.
We have to wrap this up.
Wait, here's a good last one. @crabsinfam. What do you feel when people say to you that you've made them a better person?
We get a lot of that in, like, our letters in the fan mail, and people, like, describe how their lives have changed, and it's, like, really hard to grasp that it's actually happening, because that's what, like, the big goal was for us. So we're just, like, really honored that you're saying that to us. And we hope we can continue to be good influences and help everyone out as much as possible.
Yeah, we are always here for anyone. Just, like, keep contacting us until we see it, because sometimes we don't check our DMs or whatever. But we love giving advice. We love helping you guys out. We love being your big sisters and little sisters. So just, like, talk to us whenever you want.
Well, we have to wrap this up, guys. So
shout out to Columbia.
We want to say thank you guys so much for watching. And thank you for supporting us. And we have a lot of really cool stuff coming up
in, like,
that we've been working on.
Yes, so
we have a lot
things.
Of, like, meetings and blah, blah, blah. A bunch of crazy
projects
stuff.
And you guys will actually get to see the product of those meetings in, like, the next few months and the beginning of next year.
So you all you see right now is, like, what we put up on YouTube, but behind the scenes, a lot has been going on. And it's, like, really, really exciting. I wish we could actually say what's going on, but we can't because...
Yeah, all their support is, like, completely paying off. Don't think that we're just, like, staying at this, like, it's going up and up and up. So
yeah,
thank
you.
All helping. Thank you guys so much. And I think we should sing part of Wings.
Yeah, we sing
the chorus. Okay,
so
we're gonna back up.
If anyone doesn't know, you just killed me. If anyone doesn't know, this is our original song, Wings.
Wow.
And
we don't want to be too much.
It should be released pretty soon. Or at least part of it.
Okay. Who's
me?
And someone else?
Me,
Kathy. I'll be right.
And
wait, my nose is itching. Ow. Okay,
wait.
And 1, 3, 4. You gave me wings and taught me to fly when I was out there on my own. You gave me wings and brought me to life. And now I need to know if you want to fly, because I want to fly, yeah. Tell me you're down for touching the sky, yeah. Me and you, the higher the better. When we fly together, 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 together. When we fly together.
Thank you. Te amo, Rosalita.
Love you.
Talk to you guys later.
Shout out to Savannah. Love you.
We love you guys so much. Oh, and Tiana Weenie. Oh, everyone should make one closing ugly face. Alexandre.
How do I turn off?
We have to all get
press
in.
That?
We love
Ready?
You guys. Keeping weenies forever.
Okay, one closing ugly face. One, two, three.